How's it going? It's KMA. How's your day today? And welcome to the Korner. We are doing a 25-minute challenge with this bingo seed number 7888. And it has interesting things on the card. Things I refuse to try even get, like the cobweb. But we might as well just start it up and do our best to get everything on the surface before nighttime, and then go and get everything underground at night. So let's start the game up. We play until the timer says 1500 seconds, because that is the proper amount of time for 25 minutes. And do we need, we do need a cactus for the cyan. We got over, okay, so we got that over there. Do we need dead bushes? No. Do we need gravel? Sand we do need, so we need 3 sand. I'm gonna kind of quickly go over everything in your head with these. Well, I'm gonna fall right through, aren't I? Don't want to fall right through. Yeah. And I'm gonna fall right through again. So let's move over here a little bit. Get the rest of this wood. Now we can cut down the trunk of the tree that is properly shown to us. We're gonna run and get a couple of things real quick. Come on. The cut of the acacia tree seems to take longer than it should. Seeing we don't need anything, we're just gonna take a couple of you. I'm gonna take 3 of you for the glass bottles. We're gonna run over here to where there's mushrooms. Come on, bunny. I know you're trying to run out of my way, but you're running into my way instead. And if I remember right, over here, there is a bunch of mushrooms. Because we know we like mushrooms. Come on, learn how to run. So here is some mushrooms. Boom, 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 boom. We got a couple mushrooms there. We just need to get a couple mushrooms here. Alright, so let's get another one just for giggles. Said one more for giggles. Said one more for giggles, and now you know why I lose at this game. There we go. Because I get my mindset. I'm going, I want more for giggles. It says, no, you can't have more for giggles. Instead, you get nothing. Let's see. I guess we should make the bowls first. And we're going to go like this. Make that up. Alright. Let's go away. Do not know exactly where I should go away to, but let's go away. You know what? There's animals right here, so I'm just gonna plop. I'm gonna just do it right here. Let's screw it. 1, 2, 3. I was looking for cobblestone. And that's one thing I've always do is look for cobblestone right away. Because it's easier than doing this diggy, diggy, diggy through the dirt. I'm trying to think if I need any, the feathers for anything, or the chicken for anything. Let's see. We got that. Now we can go like this and get some, the rest of the cobble that we need. It'd be nice to be able to dig something up. Oh, iron. Not like we need any iron for anything, is there? Take a bucket for milk. We only need, oh, well. That's actually a fair amount that I got here. This must have been 2 veins together. 3? Oh, wow. We got 13, so we need 10 for the minecart and the hopper. And 3 for... Wowie zowie. Let's make our stuff real quick. Let's make a sword so we can get some food. Let's make one of these so we can do some other stuff. And let's pick you up. Let's kill all the animals around here. Apparently including the sheep, because we need the wool. Sorry. Forgive me. Aren't there more animals around? Yeah, there are more animals around. You don't have to do this when you're doing the normal bingo, but when you're doing the 25 minute challenge, you are going to have to eat again. Sorry. We've got our pumpkin. We need one of those. There we go. Kill a couple more. That should be enough, and I'm gonna get this clay right here. I always have a hard time remembering what the name of the clay is. It's clay guy, like clay, C-L-A-Y, clay. Guess we can eat the mushroom soup. I am still kind of looking for an open cave. There's an open cave. I don't want to get some cobble real quick. Some cobble. Not cobble. This stuff right over here. Yeah. Coal. Yes, coal. Mm-hmm. And now that we've got some coal, we can smack this down here like this. Start cooking some stuffing things up. You thought I was gonna say it, didn't you? You thought I was gonna break my unwritten rule of no swearing. Oh, that's a joke. I almost did it again, but I don't want to eliminate people from. Yeah, you know, people ask why the PG? You know, because in my life I talk non-PG. I swear a lot in my real life, and that's just how I am. But the non-PG is, the PG for streams and videos, why exclude anybody? It's like, that's why, like, talking about religion and politics on the internet is, I thought that was a creeper. Is a no-no, because that's too polarizing, and, people don't want to be... Yeah, if you hate Donald Trump and you say that you hate Donald Trump in your videos or whatever, which I do hate Donald Trump, by the way. if somebody who likes Donald Trump comes along and gets upset that you hate Donald Trump, they may not watch your videos. My early morning thoughts on life and streaming and these types of things isn't going out. So I'm just gonna shut up. I'm not making sense. Let's go and make the item frame. What else can we make? Oh, we should get rid of some of this. We'll get rid of some of that. And we add some of this to there. So we can make a chest. And then we can go like this. We can make this. We need three of those. We've got food cooking. As soon as these are done, one more, I'm going to throw a cactus up there. I'm really, really going to have to go deep down. Then what are we going to look for? throw some of you back in there. You get this going. I said I was going to throw a cactus in there, and I threw something else in there by accident. We can throw the cactus in there. How much? Oh, we've got plenty of coal. Okay, I guess we should continue in the cave. What up? I saw the skelly and I decided to run the other direction. Is there anything worth coming through over here? No, not really. The guy's trying to kill me. Don't think he's doing a good job though. This cave does go down. But looks like it is filled with nothing. Oh, look at this. It's a... Yeah. Let's see, we can... We got that. Oh, hi, guys. Alright. Let's cover this up a little bit. We got a saddle, alright. We're doing pretty good. We got the bucket. Let's get out of here. Let's work our way back. Did we get any redstone, though? You think you're... awesome human being or skeleton. We almost fell in that hole. Oh, we don't want to go into that cave. Is this guy following me? Yes, he is. Let's see that. Oh, an apple real quick. Not because I really need it right now. It's just, you know, I was just hungry and whatever. Alright, so. We got 13 there. We can go like this. Ring, ring, and swing. Alright. We've got that. Let's see exactly what we have in our inventory. In our stuffs. And it looks like we can make a bucket. We already got a bucket. Should we go run around town up top? Oh man, what else can we get up top? Not much really. So you know what? Let me grab all this stuff. We grab just in case we don't. We'll grab this. I was gonna say, we barely have enough wood for this. But I think I'm just gonna come over here and throw away the stuff I don't need. We don't need the feather for anything. Oh, I wasted my stupid, idiot KMA. I was saying I wasted my we don't need that. We don't need you. We don't need you. What are you? A protection? Nope. Don't need you. We do not need the music. We do not need you. I threw away my sand that I was going to use for the glass bottles because I wanted to protect myself from evil things like this. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that to you. Skellies. Let's wait for one to come around the corner and we'll blast them. Let's eat up because I am low on health. Another shot from that guy would have really messed me up. That would have not been good. Look at all those guys. Ooh. Shouldn't really be waiting around for these guys, but without armor on, you kind of have to do your best. Alright, that looks like a skelly spawner. Uh-oh, run away. Run away. Wow. I gotta keep a better eye on my health, it seems like. Oh, crap. I really gotta keep a better eye on my health, really? Wow. Alright, let's run away! I'm hurt. Bad, man. I'm hurt bad. No. That is right. We have a... What am I doing without full health doing there? I was going to say, we have... spawners galore, but we have this also, which hopefully will help me with certain things. Alright. There's another spawner up here. And there's another spawner right there. Hi, baby. Jeez, whiz. Die you. Me. Coming way too close to dying in these. Wow. Way too close. He's got plenty of golden apples all of a sudden. Let's get you out of there. Okay. Let me eat. What else can we make? Let's plop down my thing here. I know we can make a shovel of awesomeness right there. Yeah, that was pretty awesome, wasn't it? Shears. Do I have shears on me? Yes, so we can get the spider web. And I want to get some redstone before I leave down here. That is, if I'm allowed to leave down here. Shears, we got you. I don't know how deep this is, let's see. I did not mean to take a screenshot. Okay, maybe we should just head down farther south. Bunch of spawners there. This way it goes down, so let's try it. This way definitely goes down even more, so let's try it. That's gonna be a hurting type jump. Don't want to hurt ourselves too much. Come on, can you give me a spider eye guy? Nope. See if this other spider can do it. Did. Thank you. We are down at the level of redstone, I think. Let's make sure we don't die. So we keep our food bar up, and now we're coming out of the redstone level. So I hear lava and destruction. Let's go. Oh. There's a lava. Okay. I didn't think I was this high up. There's a redstone also. Yes, interesting commentary. I don't know why. It's just like, oh yeah, I'm making a video. I'm just concentrating so much because I don't like playing around lava. Okay, let's just play until we get some redstone. We'll break our pickaxe, which is pretty obvious. Let's do this. Think, KMA, think. Let's go like this. Let's throw this down here. Let's actually go like this real quick and throw this on here. We got two left. Two wood left, I should say. One, two, three. And we can put a thing of coal in there. So let's use up this pick and try and get some redstone. See, squeeze. And see what we can do. There's bound to be a ton of redstone here. Come on. There's that redstone I saw earlier, but it's really hard to get to. Fudge. I've never done that before, which is killed a bat by trying to place a block. That was kind of weird. Come on. Really? No redstone? Do I have to go get the redstone the hard way? There's some redstone. There's some diamond. Okay, here we go. Let's get down here. Let's get the redstone real quick. Diamond, we need two for the hoe. Oh, man. And we don't have any, we don't have any more wood, do we? Crap, that kind of stinks. Try, we've got 100. Whoa! We don't have the wood for the. Crap. What am I doing? One, two. Fuck. And there's my bad word for the day. Oh, crapiola. Sorry about that, guys. Let's see. Can we make it to the surface in time? Probably not. I do not have wood on me, right? Nope. Alright, let's get I have no idea how to get out of here. Let's go over this way. I kind of remember this way, maybe. Get some food on the bar. We need some pork because that's the best food we've got right now. No, we're not going to get another thing. Crap. Shooty pooty. I'm going to do the vague attempt to try to get to the surface before the end, but I don't think it's going to happen, so. We've got 10 seconds, basically. And I'm pretty sure this is not the surface right there. There we go. 13 and 30 and 25 minutes. Yeah. I would like to be on the higher end of 20, like closer to 20, but I'll take that. Thank you for watching this episode of Minecraft Bingo, seed number 7888, and I got 13 and 25 minutes, which is on the low side of okay. It's acceptable, but just barely. Try and beat that, and I'll see you next time. Thank you, goodbye.